A video posted to YouTube Wednesday shows two people breaking into and climbing up the under-construction Trump Tower in Vancouver. If you have a fear of heights, this video may not be for you.
The developer of Trump Tower has said he will press charges against individuals if they can be found. The pair filmed their ambitious climb and posted it to YouTube, where it has since gone viral. Their faces are hidden in the film. The video captures the early morning sunrise from the top of the 63-story building. The video ends with the two apparently running into security and hurrying back down. For Castanet News, I'm Nick Johansson.